So, hello, welcome back to another episode of Crusader Kings 3. Of course, playing with the Prince of Darkness mod. As Councillor Pretislava? Yeah. And we are still working on the Voivodates. Trying to push them down as far as possible. But yeah. We're still in the middle of a war. Taking some stuff from them. That definitely needs to be taken. Of course, also still taking prisoners here and there. But we are getting closer and closer to our goal. It's only a matter of, a few wars against them, basically. So we're working hard. We're working very hard on it. So. Of course, as the game goes on, people will look weirder and weirder. What did I actually just conquer? I think this one I just conquered. Yeah, I did. You can have that. So now they're getting conquered here and there and everywhere. So I'm very curious. What is this? Extort subjects. Sure. We are not too wealthy. We also have a lot of piety, so we might as well start consuming a little bit. There's still plenty of thingies that I want. Plenty of disciplines. I mean, like, we're not gonna go that much further. Or I probably should also take a look that I don't accidentally do more dynastic killer. Because I'm prone to doing that. Basically. We still have plenty left. They all have such little experience. Oh, there we go. Animalism. Fantastic. Easy peasy. We just keep learning through consumption. So, let me do one more. So. Just going crazy, we still look weird as hell. Now we have animalism. Yay! Definitely taking a look, like, we nearly are finished with blood sorcery. Yeah, it looks like the same difference. Whatever. I mean, here we mainly got just stuff like that. Scheme power, prowess. Oh well. We are currently doing something else. Are we building anything? Or can we build anything? Yes, we can. Oh, the noble influence. Yeah, we can build that one. That's good. That's very good. You're losing more and more territory. Actually winning against a certain enemy. Okay. I just have to take a look when our truce is over again, then we can conquer the rest of this. And this stuff here. And with this we have to take a look at how we're gonna do it. It's gonna be difficult enough. There actually is something else that I have not checked at all with the vampires. Or did I? How much do we actually gain when we create these guys? Let's just... Okay. That is one of the killy events, I think. We'll see. Something tries to kill us, but yeah, let's just spawn these armies. Just look at numbers. So we're gonna do there we can go do Slachta. I was wondering where we could do that. So let's do mass schools. We're gonna get a bunch of secrets, but hey, who cares? Is that gonna do anything or? We get a secret. Or do we have something here? Doesn't look like it. Oh no, there they are. Special soldiers, 200. Okay, so 200 ghouls. Let's just create one of everyone. Oh. Need to wait a year. But there should be some more tough fighters. At least I hope. I mean, I'm mainly looking at that because I did want to play the... as the Cappadocians, potentially, the Necromancers, and wondering how they do things. Okay, this has been conquered. Yeah, they need to get... they need more pushing from our side. Oh, Ruthenia split up. That's very good. Oh, the court chaplain cannot be fired. Cool. Good for you. I usually don't intend to fire the court chaplains. The poetry is still flowing in like crazy. This was a little bit of... Where's that? How are you guys? Oh well. Let's do more of... Yeah, we might as well do that. I mean, of course, it's not too important that we do this here, but we might as well finish it up while we're at it, right? We might as well finish it up. Minus 400. Oh, you're getting nicely into the minus there, aren't you? That's very good. There should be one more thingy we can build when this one is finished. Okay, 5 months. Oh, that's just raiding. That's not an army. God damn it. You can be a little bit more effective here. Okay. You don't look menacing at all. Oh, and also this for some reason. You are... Okay. Let's have a conversation about that one. The ghouls are... in one of these groups, I assume? Okay, they don't have a high quality, the ghouls. They're just a few numbers and that's it. Alright. Wind, wind! Wind dance. Boop. Okay, let's quickly kill them. Jesus Christ. Bugger off. There we go. Okay, interesting. Let's quickly occupy their stuff. And that should be it, as always. Okay, so the ghouls are probably... I mean, the ghouls are... Yeah, not that impressive. Oh, we're already done. Boop, boop. Glad we talked about that one. A very cool war. So, let me do the next best thing. Spawn mass empires. They have the same quality. That seems underwhelming. I thought they would be a little bit more impressive, but I assume that they are stronger. Because they're vampires compared to something else. Oh! Well, you did lose quite a bit of stuff here. So we need to get rid of that, and then there's like 3 provinces left. Nice! That's very nice. We're getting closer and closer to our goal here. Also, we're missing some blood, I assume. Yeah, famished. At this point, I'm just clicking random things there because I don't care really. Okay. And one more. And we should be satisfied. So. And these they're struggling anyway. How much could they have? Oh, not much more. Not much more. We're also fairly well done here. I mean, there is more to upgrade, clearly. For this, technically, there would be two more stages, but this stuff is all upgraded. And this one as well. So yeah. The end goal is gonna be the decision here. The will of Tremere. The truce is over in 23 months. So we'll be right there. After all, we have time. We have plenty of time. Don't anything here. The money we're just gonna let roll in. Oh, we could. What we could do is actually get another Varangian guards here. Varangian veterans, that's what they are. Then improve the ones that we currently have, because we do have enough money to keep them all in, so might as well. Just have to improve these two. But these guys are gonna stick around nearly forever. That's one of the advantages, of course. Why is this guy so strong even? 75, I don't like this. I mean, I could have killed these guys. But if he... So to get rid of the truce, but if they are so strong, this is just a little bit unpleasant. And difficult to do. Damn. Oh well, then we'll just take more money now. Someone conquer something? Just looked like it. There we go. There's not much more that we want to do. Alright, just Lachta. Let's not forget those. I assume they are the same, yeah. Same thingy. To actually see. Okay, those are the empires. The vampires. Not the empires. The vampires. They are alright. They count as skirmishers. The ghouls. Okay. The ghouls are a lot better than the vampires. I guess because I'm improving heavy infantry so much. I mean, all my buildings do that, so... Okay. And the Slachter, they are also heavy infantry, and they're also fairly effective. I guess you could slowly but surely build your army up there. Yeah, but they're basically nearly the same, except what they counter. Okay. I mean, with this character, of course, we did go down a different path. But still. Interesting, we also have these options to basically create armies that way. I also feel like... Yeah, I mean... The Blood Sorcery has also not really been that, like, super interesting as well. There is, of course, useful stuff there, but... I've done this now very rarely. Oh, we have some exposure. Alright, let's get rid of that. Oh, and the truce is also over. Let's not forget that. Let's use magic and then we just slurp someone up. Oh, also money to be made here. So, and we continue on here. Quelliwa Fodachi, I mean, it's the only one that we can really do, so let's go. So, Tyranny, we're completely alright with that. And we're also currently fighting fairly far away from home, so this will take a while. Every time now. But let's go. I want to get her. So, this one. But yeah, we have the money now. We have more than enough money now. Then we occupy this one. Then we see where they are sieging our stuff. Oh, right over there. We would definitely want to kill their army, so that we can, that someone else might jump in to fight. That's definitely something that we want. So, let's quickly go over water. Bloop bloop. Where are you going? Oh, you're also going over water. Okay, but where are you going with that? We said enough cannot fight on ship. Okay, they're going in here. What's the plan? Oh, you're going here. Alright. Let's kill him here. Get rid of their armies. So. Post demands. Sure. You. Can have that. Oh, you're also not following the right stuff. Why didn't you say so, daughter? Did you believe in something else? Oh, we can also get some blood sorcery. A little bit more prowess, and then I guess more prowess. Okay. Come on, other people. Attack these guys while they're weak. We can only attack this one now. If not, we have to conquer our way down here. Can we do something about that? I mean, I technically don't want to attack the guys next to you. Oh, you have a claim here. Alright. Wait, do I have some other claims on you? Oh, okay, if we have other claims, it's also alright. That makes it easier. Then once again, we're just waiting for the truce to be over. Let's also finish up another man of arms. Okay, not quite finish up, I guess. But I also guess that we could continuously spawn armies. Ah, but we can only now get goo. Oh no, okay, stretch that. It's just a cooldown. So we can just... Yeah, we can just build up armies there. Fantastic. I love it. Of course, you can't do this too often, because... that would be very strong. But you can do it decent often enough. So... We're no longer consuming for mortals, we are just consuming overall. I mean, I guess we could still consume for mortals to get more experiences. Oh, we can now look for something specific. I guess we're gonna then go for Sanguine. That's pretty neat. That we can. I'm not. What did what? I mean, we've gotten this straight here. We only have done blood sorcery, really. I don't think there's anything else. This one also doesn't really say anything. Scorpion's touch, blood potency. Sure. Sharing senses. There we go. Scry the soul. That's what we did here. Lovely. So that's more than just modifiers. That's pretty neat. These guys split up again. For 1 year cooldown. It's 200 every time. And 90 every time as well. And we get 200. That can build up a chunky army. For a bit of time. Wait a second. I've not realized that this even says the development and the control in here. Huh. Crazy. That's cool. That's useful. Screw it. Where's the other mortal? Where has he left already? Oh, there he is. Let's see if this guy can offer something decent. And we could also just attack, technically speaking. What would we lose? One level of fame. Nah. Don't care enough for that. To break Drusus. 3 years. Maybe I do care about breaking Drusus. I mean, it's basically the only thing that we're now doing, anyway. I mean, I could just keep spawning armies for a while. Without any real goal. There's no, like, thingy really there, no. We'll stand down on succession, but yeah, we're not gonna die. They do not reinforce, that's of course a negative, but hey. Find me better mortals with a certain trait. See if these guys have a little bit more experience in them. Ah, there we go. Altinkaya, is that? No. That's this one that I also would have a claim on. That's unpleasant. That's very unpleasant. Making this more difficult for me, you bastards. Nope. Not gonna go drinking. These guys are constantly with a gape mouth. Oh, sure. I don't judge. So, let's finish you up. I just have one more. So... I mean, then at this point it would only just be us waiting till something happens. This is also not going anywhere. I mean, I can't just keep finding new mortals. There we go. We increase our blood hunger and then we eat them. That's basically what the kind of rhythm we have in now. Oh, there's already... Oh no. That was a little bit too fast. But yeah, you're losing that very quickly. That's good. Now we have only two thingies left. That's not getting you anywhere. At least I hope. I also hope that nobody else takes over and turns into the Voivodate. That would be very unpleasant. Otherwise I have to get rid of all of the Tzimiska. And that sounds like a big effort, I have to say. Not if I want that effort. So, extra subject. And we're nearly done with this stuff as well. Only 7 more. There we go. Keep transgressing. 5 months, we can then conquer this one. Lovely. But we're getting closer and closer towards our stuff here. Hey! There we go. Consume, as always. And we could just... I mean, why not? There we go. Go. This guy's trying to kill me. Just you wait, I'm gonna beat you up again, no worries. I'm gonna give you a good one. So, we've done that already. And now just basically waiting for this to be over. Next war. Holy war here. Let's do it. Get a little bit closer. Fantastico. I was wondering what can... Okay, you... That was occupied for a while, but it seems like you're not in a war, so who knows. Come on, all together. So, where did it go? I don't see at the moment, so I guess I'm just gonna go for the capital for now. Oh, no, there are armies. There are the armies. Lovely. Once again, crushing them down, just to make sure. So. I guess we're also kind of alright with just waiting now. Yeah. Sad enough, nobody else feels encouraged to attack. Come on, there's only two thingies left. Oh, wait. Idiot me. Now that the enemy is so small, we might as well just... do the claims, right? That should be easier. Should be a lot easier. There we go, Mystery Communion. We're also gonna end this episode here. After the autosave is done. So. So like always. Life's too short, shenanigans. And I guess I'll see you guys next episode. Bye!